Carmelo Anthony was taken third overall in the 2003 NBA draft. He's gone on to become a 12-time All-Star but had a down year with the Oklahoma City Thunder this season. Kyle Korver was selected 51st overall in the same draft. He's been an All-Star only once but has flourished off the bench for the Cleveland Cavaliers during their playoff run this year. A recent post from the Instagram account, ALL.NBA.Riddles, made the observation, who would have thought during the 2003 draft that 15 years down the line Kyle Korver would be a better NBA player than Carmelo Anthony? Anthony clearly does not agree with that assessment. Between Anthony and Korver, there's no question who has had the better career. Anthony's 25,417 career points are 19th best in NBA history. He's also 18th all-time in points per game, 24.1, and 20th in field goals, 9.088. Korver is number 4 on the all-time list with 2,213 three-pointers, number 10 all-time with 5,133 point attempts, and number 6 all-time with a 431 three-point percentage. But he's averaged 9.9 points and 26.2 minutes per game throughout his career. This year, Anthony averaged 16.2 points on 40% shooting, both career lows. During the Thunder's 6 playoff games against the Utah Jazz, Anthony averaged 12 points on 38% shooting. Korver averaged 9 points on 46% shooting during the regular season and 10.4 points on 49% shooting so far in the playoffs. He's also had 2 19-point games and 2 18-point games this postseason. It can be left up to NBA fans to debate which player's contributions have been more valuable to his team this year. Just don't be surprised if one of the players in question chimes in on the matter.